Welcome guys to my next tutorial on operators used in PHP. This is Ankur and you are watching CodeHub. Now, in this tutorial, I will talk about the increment or decrement operators in PHP. Simply, in all programming language, we use these operators. So, what are those? These are increment operators that are a plus plus we know, or a minus minus we know, or plus plus a we know, and minus minus a we know. But actually, how these operators are used? What is the difference between the a plus plus and plus plus a? So guys, first let's declare a variable that is a is equal to 10. Now if we simply print this variable as dollar of a, then it will print the variable as 10. So let's search that out. Localhost and php codehub, this is our directory operators. It is printing 10. So if I use a plus plus, that means it will print 10. Why? Because it is being incremented. Rather than using a plus plus, if I print it as plus plus dollar a, then it will increment as 11. So basic difference between pre-increment and post-increment is, it will first increment, in the case of pre-increment, it will first increment the value of a and then return it to the statement. But in case of post-increment, that is dollar a plus plus, it will first return the value to the statement and then increment it. So that means the value here will be 10, and in the case of pre-increment, its value will be 11. Same goes for the negation symbol. So here it is 10, it is post decrement. And if we do pre decrement, that is minus minus dollar a, then it should be 9. So let's check that out. Yes, it is 9. So this can be used in various way. Mostly it is used in the loops. So this is all about the increment decrement operators in PHP. So thank you guys for watching this video. In next video, I will talk about the string operators in PHP. So if you like this video, thumbs it up, subscribe it, and stay tuned to my channel. Thank you guys. See you in next tutorial.